You know, in all these bills, what I think about is I try to think about what the impact is on families. You know, and I know that there are a lot of individuals that were focused on the fact that how they had been, the existing condo laws had impacted them adversely. And so it was important to me to do everything I can to help the individuals adversely impacted by the existing laws.